Well, you know, as the sole issue of euro-denominated central bank money, the Eurosystem will always be able to generate additional liquidity as needed. So by definition, it will neither go bankrupt nor run out of money. And in addition to that, any financial losses, should they occur, will not impair our ability to seek and maintain price stability.